convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Dude's got issues, man. Big ones.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
I heard that.
Better hurry.
Must be hearing things.
Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy. Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right.
Nothing sweeter than seeing cops run.
Imagine it, things.
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedule us for supplies.
Don't have that
for me. Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on you. Turn to my stomach. Just give us.
Whoa! Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
I heard that!
Patrolling sector. We'll advise status.
This can stop right now.
More supplies over there.
Locations and schedules.
Need to get past these guys.
Why are the Superdukes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama.
Another supply tent.
Let us keep all the supplies.
A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on.
Gotta avoid that sniper. More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes unscheduled. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
You did not need to see that. Beneath him.
Come out, small one.
He'll spot me if I don't distract him.
Alexei, find all who hide. Get this now!
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain.
Come out. I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Vera.
Damn you all!
Begin close to the exit. That's my exit.
You cannot hide!
I need to get him to clear the opening. To let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You wanna taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to feet. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief center.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Find it suspicious that this Rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, you've seen the man testify in court. You know the Rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind?
Sorry about that.
Who else is always there? Supposedly fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me! Spider-Man!
Fable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central? Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Narcotic sale in progress. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Thank you.
update on your status.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Hulk. All of life is beans and eggs.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more! No more, Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
I have to stun Rhino before I can hurt him. But what about our stimulating battleside chat?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up?
Beg him to keep up?
Yes, Gunner. That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple you do.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you know it's easy to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Duncan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket instead?
Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!